Well, you could recycle the bottles, cans, and paper.